Have new information tonight on a story that was breaking during WBZ this morning. Police have now identified the 25-year-old Rhode Island woman who was killed in a crash in Wrentham. They say Kerri Coppinger of Woonsocket crossed the center line on Route 1 early this morning and collided with a tractor trailer. The truck driver wasn't hurt, but he was visibly shaken. The cause of the crash tonight is under investigation. Well,